I love to eat, and it just everything is evolved around food.
Dung Pham has been a firefighter for 20 years. He says any occasion, happy or sad, there's always food, and he loves making it, especially dishes inspired by his Vietnamese background.
I'm like a perfectionist when it comes to food. Everything's got to be exactly right for me.
Pham was featured on an episode of Guy's Grocery Games on the Food Network last night. He spent 5 days in Santa Rosa, California, filming last October. Firefighters across the U.S. applied to be on the episode. When the show narrowed it down to four, Pham was one of them.
Seeing one of our own guys up there, guy you come to work every third day with, you know, we're like family here, so it was a pretty proud moment for us to see him up there.
Pham's coworkers at the firehouse say many firefighters are great cooks, but in this house, Pham is their go-to chef.
He cooks anything. You name it, he will cook it up. He does some great Brazilian steak sandwiches. The chicken spadini that he makes on Sundays is amazing.
Pham may be in charge in the kitchen, but he says he has plenty of sous chefs on hand.
Everybody helps with the chopping, with the cleaning and everything, and here I am, just like Gordon Ramsay in a way. Whatever you guys want, I can whip it up.
The firefighters and Pham's wife encouraged him to apply for the show. Although he didn't win the $20,000, he says he was proud to represent Kansas City and KCFD.
I will always cook. I always cook. If I don't cook for the guys, I'm gonna get beat.
Melissa Stern, Fox 4 News.